Former Vice President Mike Pence is coming back to Iowa this weekend. Republican Representative Randy Feenstra's reelection campaign announced today that Pence will be in Carroll on Saturday morning for Iowa's 4th Congressional District Convention. Later that night, Pence will speak at the Lincoln Highway Story County GOP dinner in Ames.